Ladies and gentlemen, join us today on Spiderman when we as Venom run through the whole city and kick Sable's men's asses. And this video is going to be without my commentary because I kind of screwed up and forgot to plug in the mic, and loading the game would have been counterproductive. So I hope you enjoy it, even if it is without my, how should I call it, contribution.
When Spider-Man came on the scene, it seemed that you were more focused on him than the target we told you to test against.
When he was there, Spider-Man, I felt like the suit was under control. I felt good.
Just being in proximity to Spider-Man? Why would that be?
It happened one other time. Parker.
Parker? Richard Parker? He's dead.
But his son is not.
The suit was built with Richard Parker's DNA, and his son is Spider-Man. Wow. And getting close to him is giving Brock more control over the suit. Get Brock to tell you everything.
His name is Peter Parker. He lives with his aunt in Queens. He's still in high school.
And he'll come to you, of his own free will.
Oh, I don't think we have to worry about that.
What the hell are you doing?
This is mine! And you can't have him!
I'm glad you're loose, Brock. I can kick your ass good and proper now. Come on, Brock! Is that all you have?
Yeah!
We'll return what is left to Crash.
Target is on ground floor. Tango crossing phase line Lambda. Target is in 4x480. There it is! Get it! Tango crossing phase line Omicron. Tango crossing phase line 5. Tango on rooftop. Rock crash on rooftop. There it is. Tango operations in progress. Tango crossing.
Tango at three. Eyes up.
have lost Eddie Brock, but we've still got Peter Parker.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.